for standard 3rd subject computer lesson 4 introduction to word 2013 in online classes. Answer the following question. Question: what is the title or display? What is the title or display? Answer: the title bar is located at the top of the window. It displays the names of documents and the program. Next question: which three buttons are present at the right of the cursor? Answer: first minimize, second maximize, third close. And homework: write the full form. CD, PC, CU, MU, CRT, DMP, ALU and UPS. CD ka compact disc, PC ka personal computer, CU ka control unit, MU ka memory unit, CRT ka cathode ray tube, DMP ka dot matrix printer, ALU ka arithmetic logic unit, UPS ka uninterrupted power supply. Homework and revise.